This Honda GX390 has a manual choke system. We're going to be automating everything using a linear actuator. Has a 30 mm stroke. Let's see it in action.